Next storm system slowly edging in today as any early sunshine gives way to clouds and some areas of light snow will start to develop as we go through the afternoon. Few spots we'll see it first will be along the shoreline thanks to an onshore wind, kind of some ocean effect snow showers, while the main system back out to our west slowly inches in later on today, and will be most of the accumulation will be from about sunset this evening through about sunrise tomorrow morning, where some spots could be well over 6 inches of snow. High temperatures today in the 20s to up to near 30 degrees. It will be with a light breeze out of the east at around 5 or 10 miles an hour. So you'll notice again any sort of early sunny breaks giving way to thickening clouds. Temperatures slowly working their way up into the 20s and some areas of light snow developing into the afternoon. They will not be everywhere, and we're not expecting anything more than an inch and a half of accumulation by the time we get to the evening commute. Probably the best chance of that would be in western parts of the state. You can notice how by later on this evening it does start to fill in, the potential of a little bit of a wintry mix or plain rain closer to the shoreline, which would likely limit amounts there, while where it stays all snow, the potential is there for over 6 inches of snow. Back edge will be moving across the state just before the morning commute tomorrow with clearing skies, but we're not completely done. An Arctic front will arrive later in the afternoon tomorrow, and there will be the risk of a passing snow shower or snow squall as it comes through. That is the leading edge of very cold air that will build in starting on Wednesday night and will be around through Thursday and Friday before eventually starting to moderate over the weekend. As far as the snowfall, and again, most of this occurs from the just past the evening commute tonight through about sunrise tomorrow, a band of about 6 to 10 inches of accumulation from northern parts of the Monadnock region to just north of Concord through the Lakes region, the Mount Washington Valley, and parts of the White Mountains as well. 3 to 6 inches elsewhere, and again, lesser amounts expected closer to the shoreline where we could see some mixing or plain rain overnight tonight. Cold air continuing to funnel in out of Canada. That is part of the forecast going forward into the weekend before temperatures start to moderate. So clouds thicken today after some early sunny breaks and some areas of light snow for this afternoon. The snow will be heavy for a time overnight tonight before wrapping up just after sunrise tomorrow. A brief squall tomorrow afternoon and then fair skies with gradually moderating temperatures after a very cold day Thursday heading into the weekend.